We're continuing to make major investments, improving outreach and suicide prevention, hiring and training more mental health counselors, and treating more veterans than ever before. The days when depression, PTSD were stigmatized, those days must end.
What do you mean, Bobby?
You may want to have some fun.
Sometimes want to kill people?
Yeah.